Boy, the cabbage. Uh-huh. We're here. Excuse us. Hello?
Hey, get off my ranch.
Sorry to bother you, sir. We are elven warriors of the forest. I understand you might have a flute for sale.
You want to buy the flute?
It just so happens I'm a level 10 bard, and a flute is just what I need to play magical songs of enchantment. Of enchantment. Magical songs of enchantment.
Of enchiladas.
A flute is just what I need to play. A flute is just what I need to play magical songs of magical songs of enchantment. A flute is just what I need to play magical songs of magical songs of magical songs of magical songs of
How do we skip past?
A flute is just what I need to play A flute is just what I need to play magical songs of magical songs of magical songs of
Wait, nothing's working.
A flute is just what I need to play magical songs of enchantment.
Yeah, oh. Well, the only problem is the flute's in the barn, and there's where the crazy cattle are locked up. Damnedest thing I ever saw. Some of the cattle started acting real funny. I tried to calm them down, but they shouted something in German and then tried to kill me.
Well, don't worry, sir. You just need the help from a level 10 bard and his warrior friend. Leave it to us.
All right, if you say so. Here's the keys to the barn.
Well, that's it. Key of the barn.
Ow! You're gonna go in there over a flute? Damn foolish, you ask me.
Oh, Sonny's a lot louder.
You're gonna go in there over a flute? Damn foolish, you ask me.
That's a damn
right. Guys, it's time to stop misbehaving.
Oh, that's a lot.
Looks like we got a fight on our hands.
I wonder why you'd say that. Who do we have for a summons? I thought we had this per day. I don't use your last summons. This is a new day. All we have is one summons. I wonder what they're saying. I have a bunch of German viewers. What are they saying, guys? Power cord. I didn't check out his stats and stuff. Song of Buffness. Jimmy sings a song that weakens enemies while making the party stronger. That's good. Sings enemies to sleep, preventing them from taking turns until they take damage or wake up naturally. Playing the dreaded brown note will loosen the bowels of all who hear it. Tempted. Crossbow. That's about it. They're immune to grouse. Can't use that on them. Which I was gonna do the brown noise thing. It's so funny. I remember that episode. I do, the brown note.
Close your eyes, no more thinking about. Oh, troubles.
I have to hit.
Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
It worked anyway? Oh my god, it exploded. I didn't hit any of the notes. I wasn't ready for that. And I don't like that stuff. Not fun for me. Burn, baby!
Did somebody say encore?
Oh, that was easy. Retrieve the flute from the barn.
Nave!
Oh, thanks. Don't get too close! Hey. Can't break that one. Can we drop down or something? Oh! What? Can he get us past objects? Hold on.
Is that the setup or the punchline?
Boss. That's all that, and then oh, I forgot it was Q. Gnome dust. I don't know if maybe I can go under it.
You should leave the comedy to me.
Oh wait. I see. How do I change? I keep forgetting. Q again. Of course, it fell like basically on me. As you were saying about this comedy, there's the flute. Da-ling. Why did we turn it to Bill? I thought there was something. How do I get down there? There's something there. Yeah, I want that. Oh, small form. Hehe. Here's our new ability. Abilita! Yeah. Oh, and it made Jimmy small too. Horseshoe face paint. Crossbow patch. Honey Boo Boo's pig heart? What? Unclear how Honey Boo Boo lost this, but not surprising. Horseshoe face paint. Face paint is magic. And you know what? I'm getting tired of this, face paint thing. Can't see anything. I guess maybe that's part of it. Messy. Yeah, some of it doesn't show up at all, huh? Yeah, it's blocked by our hair and stuff. Can't really see that, but I'll go with it. I wonder what else we can do while small. Will he react different to us?
Hey, you did it! You
we're normal size again.
Right. Did you find the flute?
I sure did, Randy.
You elves are all right.
And now my bardic abilities will be greater than ever before.
Well, you earned it. See you around.
Well, maybe we can...
I couldn't have done it without you. Where should we go next?
Maybe we can lead those rats away. That would be awesome. With the flute, we could lead the rats away. Maybe. Makes sense if we could do something like that. Oh. I'm hitting the wrong thing. I'm making us big and small. Yeah, stuff ain't working.
Did you shit your pants?
Oh well. We'll find out how to get past there, because I think that's where we have to go next. Maybe our allies will,
Oh yeah?
What do you do, fart too?
Oh yeah? Try this one on for size.
What one? Oh wait. New message from Jimmy. I'm doing 3 shows a night at the Giggling Donkey starting next week. Here's a sample from my set. What has 2 crutches and likes being a bard? Give up. This guy. Wow, what a fantastic audience. I'm really upset, guys. I don't think I haven't stopped playing yet since the bedroom scene. Are they getting smaller? No. Yeah. Oh, I don't want to go back in here. Oh. So what are they saying, guys? My German fans. Sing Heil, right? But what's Zine or Zieg or whatever he's saying? Burn, baby, burn! That was very effective. Let's see how the crossbow does. Right click. Surely you just. Not bad, I only missed one of them. Out of the Schule! Something like that.
Time to warm up the crib.
He's at 0? Oh.
I just took a galley from across the sea, and boy are my arms tired.
They're immune to gross. Mash S when Jimmy stutters.
An amazing feat of skill. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what a terrific audience.
That was funny. Damn it.
I'll be here all fortnight.
I'll be here all Fortnite. Oh, I didn't want to go in. Well, now we got nice little bags to pick up. There's two of them. Well, that one went all the way over here. Oh, hope it's snowing, we know. Alright, so we solved that quest. Let's go back to Jimbo before we do anything else. I kind of feel like... Nice job to Mac. Feel like wrapping up this miscellaneous stuff.
Oh yeah? Try this one on for size.
Oh, I didn't even want to hit that. Hold on. Hey. Missed that. Yeah, full stuff.
What can I do for you, new kid?
Big game hunter.
Man, you showed that bacteria what a real hunter looks like. I can't wait to see what you kill next.
I'm not sure I could see, sir. Got a Mr. Yuck patch now? Gain 5 PP when you deal gross damage. Hello. He's going right through him. Eat fire, gross face. I hate that they're immune to gross damage. I haven't been able to use this thing that we have. Well, that didn't do much. And I realized
from across the sea, and boy are my arms tired.
Not sure that actually makes sense. I haven't been clicking this fast enough. During that gnome boss battle, I was able to get it right. You haven't been clicking it fast enough. That was, you know, great, it says.
Thank you, I'll be here all Fortnite.
Auf Wiedersehen. Alright, so... this is what we need to explore next. Back to Kyle's house. So we'll go to Kyle's house.
gender douchebag has decided to bless us with his presence. Let's get started.
That's right.
Humans and elves of Zaron, a great evil has descended upon us. After researching last night, I believe we are facing a threat to our entire world. Clyde's Fortress of Darkness is over four stories tall. So far, he has recruited at least 50 warriors to be on his team, and he is... You have something to say, wizard?
Nothing. Just think it's kind of funny how drow elves in the Middle Ages can use PowerPoint.
You guys, this is serious!
Clyde we use Twitter.
Clyde is an army of darkness. I believe he is messing with something he cannot control. He has recruited many of our friends, and so... Our only hope is for our two factions to join forces.
Yep.
Fuck that.
Well, I knew it was going to happen.
Team up with fucking elves. You got a better idea, wizard fat ass?
After what you elves did to us at the Battle of Wormsley Woods, you think we'll ever trust you?
Yeah, you tell a butter. That was Jimmy's fault and he apologized. Oh, we're apologizing now. How about we apologize for breaking the rule about using arcane fire magic?
Yeah.
Hey, that was the human's rule, not ours.
Join forces, my paladin ass. Only good elf is a dead elf.
Why don't you suck my elven dick, butters?
Enough! Whether we are human or elf isn't gonna matter one bit if all of Zaron is taken over by German zombies. We saw what that green stuff does. We better figure out a way to stop Clyde or there won't be a world to fight in.
Even if we join forces, we don't have enough warriors.
So we recruit more factions to join us. The pirates, the Federation, and...
Federation?
The girls.
There's pirates?
The girls?
Kyle, the girls are not gonna fucking play with us. Yeah, dude, we can't convince girls to do this.
No, but maybe the new kid can. The new kid has a power we have yet to understand. He makes friends on Facebook faster than any we have seen.
He is really good at getting Facebook friends. I'll give him that.
Find a way to get the girls to side with us, Commander Douchebag. I'll deal with the other factions. The rest of you, return to your stations and prepare for war.
Huzzah!
Huzzah! Can't I leave a message on Facebook telling everyone to stop calling me douchebag? Yay! Cartman. New message from Cartman. Something like, now that you're my friend, you're blessed, or something like that, or you're extremely fortunate, something like that. You're a traitor, douchebag. This may be an alliance, but it's an uneasy alliance. Alright.
Perhaps you would like the services of a level 10 bard. There was a fair maiden from Stoneberry Hollow.
You did more songs. Different songs.
Did you get the girls to agree? Speak with one of the kings.
This is gonna be interesting.
We're all in this together now. If you need me to fight next to you, I will. If you just need a human shield, there's always Cartman.
Yeah, we can always hide behind him.
We're all in this together now. If you need me to fight next
need
to you,
my
I
help
will.
With anything?
If you just need a human shield, there's always Cartman.
I guess this means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid.
Oh, come on.
I guess this means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid.
Alright, looks happy there. Alright, what's the perk I wanted to take for next time? I forget. If you guys hear something against the mic, I have a space heater underneath my desk, but I guess it's really blowing. Heat rises and all that fun stuff. I moved it. Ranged weapon attacks inflict extra damage. That one's good. Burning enemies. Yeah, magic attack with your weapon, which I never do. Okay, so it's critically injured, your attacks do increased damage, or you take decreased damage when that happens. Debuffs last one turn less. Gain 2 PP when using a healing item. That's actually pretty good. We use that a lot, don't we? That's actually good. That's my top one now. Inflict additional damage, grossed out. More damage to stun targets. Maximum PP increase by 20%. Inflict additional damage when using a magic attack with your melee or ranged weapons. I'm gonna take this. Oh, I still have one more thing to learn, huh? Okay.
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
We do need consumable stuff. I'm full now. It's just this type, though, you know, but I might as well fill it up. Use the water balloon to remove the bonuses. I don't think I need this goth crap anymore. It really doesn't become me. Isn't this what gives me the bonus? Yeah, attack again. Tempting. Oh, I got a patch on that. Yeah, I'm done with the man bear pig claw. We have something on that. Stone hammer. Each attack leeches, okay. Ooh, we don't have anything on that. Doop doop. This one's pretty good. Pentagram patch. That's pretty good too. So effectively doing 100 more with this. So now we can sell the mage stuff. Sell the mage's ring too.
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
So I've heard. Wait. I want to keep the alien suit. I'm not completely convinced I should get rid of the necromancer robes. Eh, what the hell. Now why can't we sell that ring? I could really sell all this crap. Or, well... Yeah. But I have to do it off screen then. And I don't want to do stuff off screen right now. You look mad.
You need mass services, Commander Douchebag?
Yeah. I actually miss him, but I want to party with Cartman for a while.
Don't talk to me, talk to Cal. He's your BFF, remember? Man, this place is super crappy. You need mass services, Commander Douchebag? The Well of Insight says your future is cloudy. Oh wait, that's bird crap.
Oh, hey. Something like that. Here, this is for you.
Oh. Oh. I was wrong about you, human. I was blinded by racism.
Thank you. That's for everybody. Long to get down. Recruit the girls. That's all we have to actually have to do right now. So let's do it. There's no flag nearby.
Tip man.
Switch party members. Oh, there's Kyle. Kyle is the king of the elves, bravely leading them against tyranny, ignorance, and Cartman. Kyle employs nature magic as well as the ability to call on his elven allies for temporary assistance. Kyle rallies the party for combat. Kyle calls forth a spirit from the frozen north to attack his enemy. Awesome. Summons fierce winds to blow debris into foes' eyes and blackens the skies with arrows of the mighty elven army. I like that. And Cartman, the Grand Wizard of the Kingdom of Koopa Keep and a master of the arcane and the profane. Cartman wields tremendous magical power, his ass and mouth both capable of devastating spells. Ooh, he's got a magic missile. A classic. Flame Strike sprays the first two foes in a row with fire. Targets start burning if done perfectly. Cartman ignites his flatulence with explosive results. And curse. Cartman activates his V-chip and curses up a storm of electricity against a single target. Ooh, that's gonna be awesome. Let's have Cartman for a while. Hi.
Asshole!
Your V-chip's not working.
Yes!
I love my wolf security system.
I'll get you back. You think this is funny, you son of a bitch? Motherfucker! That's how you want it, bitch? Fine! You think that's fucking funny?
Yes. It's hilarious.
Oh!
Well, since the game just saved itself over here, let us... Well, all this is going to be saved. The game was just saved. Probably. Hopefully. when we came in here. So I'm going to call this an episode, or a part one and two of an episode. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.